MIKUSHIN, future Paralympic athlete, just 19. It's from Yazovo. Involved in a skiing accident in 2007 that led to an amputation above his elbow. So again, just the use of the single pole in the right hand. He's just sort of 80 miles, 80 kilometers an hour. And tucking in quite well. Cushion handling that jump very well indeed. To the final right-hander, it's quite flat there, and then big drop down into these two gates that are on his left, and down he comes towards the line that at about 137, 35, 67. Well done, MIKUSHIN, 10.22 seconds back.